Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to PassFab channel. Bought a secondhand iPhone, and now it is stuck on the iCloud activation lock screen? Or maybe you forgot your Apple ID and suddenly your iPhone is completely unusable. If that sounds familiar, do not worry. In this video, I'm going to walk you through the most practical ways to deal with iCloud lock in 2026. What is iCloud activation lock? Cloud activation lock is a security feature designed by Apple to prevent unauthorized access. Once it is turned on, the device will always ask for the original Apple ID and password, even after a factory reset. That is why so many people get stuck on this screen, especially with secondhand iPhones. Method 1, official way using Apple. If you still remember your device passcode, this is the simplest and safest solution. Simply select unlock with passcode on the activation lock screen, then enter the correct passcode to complete device activation. If you have another iPhone, you can also remove the activation lock by selecting this device in Find My and choosing to remove it. If this method works, the iCloud lock will be removed immediately and you can use your device normally. However, if your device doesn't display the unlock with passcode option, try the next method. Method 2, remove iCloud lock using PassFab. Now, this is the method most people are actually looking for. If you can't contact the previous owner, or you've completely forgotten the Apple ID and password, PassFab provides a practical solution to help remove iCloud activation lock. First, download and install the PassFab iPhone unlock on your computer, either Windows or Mac. Launch it and connect your locked iPhone to the computer using a USB cable. Then select the option to remove the iCloud activation lock. Before proceeding, a disclaimer will inform you of device compatibility and usage terms. Tap Next to begin the process, which will verify the device's activation lock status and place it into recovery mode. Next, follow the prompts to put your device into DFU mode. After clicking Start, quickly press the volume down and side buttons simultaneously. After 5 seconds, release the side button but keep holding volume down. Once complete, the device activation lock removal will begin. After a few minutes, the activation lock screen will be removed. Your iPhone will restart and land on the home screen without requiring an Apple ID. This method is especially useful for secondhand or inherited iPhones when the original account information is no longer available. If you're looking for a reliable and guided solution in 2026, this is one of the most practical options. Method 3, DNS bypass for temporary access. You may also hear about a DNS bypass method online, but it's important to know what it really does. A DNS bypass does not remove iCloud activation lock. It only provides temporary and limited access by redirecting the activation process to a custom server. To try this method, go to the Wi-Fi selection page. Tap the eye icon next to your Wi-Fi network. Choose to configure DNS manually and enter a DNS address based on your region. After you save and come back, you may need to restart your device. Reconnect to the configured Wi-Fi, which will redirect you directly to the IDINS page. If it works, you may access basic features like a browser or media content. However, you cannot sign into iCloud, make calls, or use most Apple services. This access is temporary and may stop working after a restart or an iOS update. It can be useful in emergencies, but it is not a permanent solution. Method 4, contact Apple support. If you have valid proof of purchase, such as the original receipt, Apple may help remove the activation lock. Keep in mind that approval is not guaranteed, and the process can take time. If you do not have proof of purchase, this method usually will not work. One last thing before you go. These methods are intended only for devices you legally own. Bypassing iCloud activation lock on a device that is not yours may violate Apple's policies or local laws. If you are dealing with an iCloud activation lock and do not have the Apple ID, you now know what your realistic options look like. Some methods offer limited access, others help you move forward with setup. Pick the one that fits your situation. If you want to see the tool shown in this video in action, the link is in the description. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.